2-4.
Who's Brad?
What?
If you ever want me to trust you again, you'll tell me.
I can't tell you. And you know why.
I know. But is there any way you can tell me how I can find out?
It's like I told you. You have to find the prophecy.
Why?
All the answers are in the past.
But it's called a prophecy.
To save the future, we have to look to the past.
That doesn't even make any sense.